a banana. She let me squeeze her tight. I'm going to bring a watermelon to my bedroom. Oh yes. And then the band would all suddenly stand up and shout in unison. A bit like this. He kissed her. Who did? He did. Where? On her doorstep last night. He hugged her. Who did? He did. Where? On her doorstep last night. He said, you are my darling Kate. Then he squeezed his fingers in the garden gate. Then he kissed her. Who did? He did. Where? On her doorstep last night. Now, it wouldn't be fair. It wouldn't be fair for me to just move on, as it were, and not give you the opportunity of experiencing the fun to be had from doing a band shout. Now, I'm not talking ordinary fun here. This is fun that will probably last a lifetime. Fun that just keeps on giving. You know, fun that goes to 11. So if I sing He Kissed Her, you go, who did? I go, he did. You go, where? Well, then you'll get some idea of the terrific fun. Okay. He kissed her.
Who did?
He did.
Where?
Her doorstep last night. Fantastic. He hugged her.
Who did?
He did.
Where?
Her doorstep last night. He said, you are my darling Kate. Then he squeezed his fingers in the garden gate. And he kissed her.
Who did?
He did.
Where?
Her doorstep last night.